Hello everybody. In this quick video snippet, we're going to cover the invoice requirement for job done, why we had to throw that option in there. So first I'm going to show you where this is. You go to setup, go down to miscellaneous options, and you scroll pretty much all the way bottom. It says right here, job done emails require an invoice attachment. If you have that box checked, that means that in order for the job done email to go out, you must have an invoice attached to your job. The reason that we added this feature in there is because we actually made our web services pack pumps a little bit too strong, and the emails, the job done emails, were going out in the before those very few seconds that it would require for an invoice to actually be attached to a job. So a job done email would have just an affidavit and not an invoice. So this job done email requires an invoice attachment actually resolves that issue, and it'll hold that job done email until it has the invoice actually attached. That's how you set it for basically every client in your system. If you want to set up an individual client, just go to setup, client, added a client. We're going to go ahead and open up Aaron here and click on internet. And right here, requires invoice. So you have the default, which is going to be based on whether you have the checkbox or not checked on the miscellaneous options, or you can drop this down and choose no or yes. So if I don't want an invoice because maybe I don't invoice this client, well, I don't want to require an invoice because I just don't invoice them, then it'll adhere to this. Or if I always do, then I can just say yes. A lot of different options there, but that allows you to make sure that you're definitely going to have that invoice attached to that job done email. So it's pretty much as simple as that. If you have any questions, give us a call, 407-679-1539, or email us at support@dbsinfo.com. Thank you. Bye-bye.